President Biden's son Hunter appeared in court for jury selection in his federal gun trial. All of this is happening as the presidential race enters an intense new phase. Here's Julia Benbrook reporting from Wilmington, Delaware.
Hunter Biden, the son of President Joe Biden, is on trial for gun-related charges. He's accused of illegally purchasing and possessing a gun while abusing or being addicted to drugs, a violation of federal law.
I really think that the only defense that Hunter Biden has is at the time he signed the ATF form, at the time he owned the gun for about 10 days, was he addicted to drugs? Was he taking drugs?
Hunter Biden pleaded not guilty to the charges, though he has been open about struggles with drug and alcohol addiction. This is the first time in American history that the child of the sitting president is going on trial. First Lady Jill Biden joined him in court on Monday. While the president did not go to the courthouse, he did spend part of Monday in Wilmington, where jury selection for the trial is taking place.
Like any family man, it's hard for him when his son is going through something difficult.
In a statement, the president said, quote, "As the president, I don't and won't comment on pending federal cases. But as a dad, I have boundless love for my son, confidence in him, and respect for his strength. Our family has been through a lot together, and Jill and I are going to continue to be there for Hunter and our family with our love and support." If convicted on all three counts, Hunter Biden could face up to 25 years in prison. Reporting in Washington, I'm Julia Benbrook.